I'm confused by this whole Israel-Palestine situation. Well, it's actually very simple. One side has human rights, the other side does not. The side that does have human rights is depriving the other side that does not have human rights. If you are consistent and committed to your principles of democracy and human rights, then you will side and always side with the oppressed. Oh, okay. Free Palestine.